New tonight, a Bay Area family is fighting for justice. Their little dog was mauled to death in a park in Contra Costa County. They told their story to Night Beat's Christin Ayers tonight.
It happened 4 days ago in this Antioch park, a Shih Tzu Chihuahua mauled by two large off-leash dogs. And tonight, the family of the mauled dog left devastated and searching for answers.
When I wake up, he was always in my bed.
12-year-old Don Hansen had Phineas for most of his life, from the time he was a kindergartner. He didn't know it at the time, but the walk he took him on Friday would be the dog's last.
There's these two big dogs off the leash. They ran up to my dog, and I tried to pull him back, but they just started attacking him.
Both dogs off leash in a park that requires them. Phineas didn't stand a chance.
My son was covered in blood. He was holding his dog that was limp.
The teenage boy who was with the dogs called his father, but the Hansons say instead of stopping to help Don.
And the father came to the scene and never got out the car. He never got out the car to check to make sure my son was okay.
A friendly neighbor took Don to the vet where Phineas was pronounced dead. Don remembered that the teenage boy was wearing a shirt with his high school's name, which helped him identify the teen. The dogs that attacked have since been turned over to animal control, but the Hansons say that's not enough.
I'm just angry. I'm just disappointed.
I would like to see the owner, the father, be responsible. I would like to see the dogs put down so that they can't hurt anybody else.
They're also left with steep vet bills and a sudden void without Phineas.
You know, I'm used to his little paws clicking on the floor. I'm used to him just coming up to sit next to me. And this house is empty now without him.
In Antioch, Christin Ayers on the Night Beat.